My name is Andrew Fox. I'd like to talk to you today about anger. There are about 10 or 11 common negative types of anger. The first one is behavioral anger. This is directed towards the person who has triggered your anger. The second one is passive anger, where you use sarcasm and mocking comments to avoid confrontation. The third is verbal anger, where violent words are used at someone. The fourth is self-inflicted anger, where you do your own body physical harm. The fifth is volatile anger. This is where rage builds up inside of you over a long period of time, ready to explode. The sixth one is chronic anger, where you're just mad at everyone all the time. The seventh one is judgmental anger, where you ridicule and mock people's abilities or disabilities. The eighth is overwhelming anger, where to get relief from stress, you just have to lose it. The ninth is retaliation anger. This is where you verbally, physically, or emotionally get your own back. The tenth is paranoid anger, where feelings of jealousy and intimidation overtake you and you just have to act out that anger. The 11th is deliberate anger, where you have to gain power over people or situations by asserting yourself with overt anger. Don't be surprised by hearing me say that anger is not the problem. Anger can be a very good thing. The problem is how you respond and react to perceived or real threats that come at you. I want to teach you 7 healthy steps how to handle your anger in your relationships, in your family, in the community, and in your career. My name is Andrew. I didn't grow up on Sesame Street. I'm not coming to you by the letter A for anger and the number 10 for perfection. I simply want to help you deal with your anger in a healthy and appropriate way.